And hey, welcome everyone back to another episode of Bioshock 2. Oh, I forgot about the mouse sensitivity. Yeah.
Where are you?
Not here. No.
It's dancing, Daddy. Dancing.
She'll love it.
I'll find you. You can't hide from me. Come out already. I want to hold you.
You know what's ridiculous? These guys sound like the villagers from Villager News.
Stop trying to speak to me, Lord!
You know I am not worthy of your grace.
Please! Sleep! What's going on? She is a revelation! That innocent lamb! see her real dad. You can't ignore me. Just one last kid.
Lamb is becoming a woman is a damned collectivist. Here in Rapture, how could the Council fail to see it? Worse, to hide her intent, she gulls these patients of hers into a religious frenzy. A new Kremlin will rise and swallow the Council House before they realize they've been had. I will not have my city swindled by the parasite. Guys, it is time, I think, to call Sinclair.
I've been rationing my supplies ever since the park got cut off from the rest of Rapture. Gotta stay strong. I'm holed up in this workshop, surrounded by those wailing brats, trying to beat their way in. They want my food, my guns. They want it all. But I got a plan. Gotta fix up the transport sub that's been rusting in the maintenance bay. Then I'm gonna get the hell out of this hole. These animals want Rapture? They can have it.
I do not hate you, Delta. Indeed, I care for you in equal measure to any other sentient creature. But I cannot sacrifice 1,000 of my children for one rebellious son.
Unbelievable. I know. Okay.
This one has Adam.
So irritating.
Invests the power of his mind in a single miraculous idea and naturally begins to rise above his fellows. But the parasites say no. Discovery must be regulated. It must be controlled. An artist strives to frame his ideals in an image, to challenge his audience and make his vision immortal. But the parasites say no.
Your
art
must
serve
the
cause.
That child, you monster!
Your ideals!
I've
whipped
on my
side! The names of the people! You know you don't have a chance! Oh, great! Fine! Yeah, hide from from me then, sure.
Lacking its own ingenuity, the parasite fears the visionary. What it cannot plagiarize, it seeks to censor. What it cannot regulate, it seeks to ban.
I'm not done talking to you!
Founded on the surface. Your parents sought a private life, using their great talents to perform. They learned to twist the lies of church and government, believing themselves masters of the system. But the parasite said, no. The child has a duty. He will go to war and die for the nation.
We plucked the fruit from the tree of life, and it was our curse! Ryan!
Oops.
I met with Sinclair today of Sinclair Solutions. It's this pseudo-legal firm he set up to take problems Ryan doesn't want to admit he has and make them go away. I could fill 40 front pages of the Tribune with stories about this fella if he wasn't paying me not to. And he's got work for me, right? I ask what, and he flashes me these $1,000 Steinman teeth saying this job will, quote, change history, end quote.
Even Daddy's toys have toys.
Haha.
She's fragile!
Says who, you? I don't think so. Oops. I know that I have to finish up with that Eve stuff. I just can't seem to survive long enough. It's bothersome. Really bothersome. Try this again. This time, let's see if we can do something. Uh, right.
We found Adam, Daddy.
Do it.
I just remember Mommy. Who is that?
I don't know.
I'm a good girl, Mr. B.
But I... They feel like...
Hand me that child now.
She must be sacrificed. Oh, we are harassing my will. On your knees, I need your guidance.
Father,
bless me, Lord.
I'm telling the other girls that I have the best daddy.
Maybe you do, maybe you don't, I don't know. We'll come back, we'll continue, guys. Until then.